Hi everyone, I'm Fiona from DECNO Flooring. Welcome to 130th Canton Fair. This year, we can not only meet face to face, but also from live stream. Mm-hmm. Today, we will introduce more information about SPC flooring market trends and why it's more and more popular in flooring markets. Welcome our sales manager, Sarah, to share more ideas and suggestions. She has been in flooring industry for more than 5 years, provide suggestions and marketing support for almost 200 customers. Welcome.
Hey guys, I'm Sarah from DECNO Flooring. I'm very glad and honored to be here to share some suggestions and ideas for SPC Flooring.
Sarah, according to your experience, could you share more ideas about SPC Flooring market trends?
Yeah, of course. According to the report from Floor Covering News, SPC Flooring has increased over 88% compared to year 2016. And more importantly, in year 2020, SPC Flooring has covers 40% market share among the resilient flooring category.
That's good. It's really an incredible number.
Yeah, totally. It's clear to see that SPC Flooring is definitely the biggest market trend with the biggest opportunity in the following years.
It's a good choice to add SPC collection in flooring business. Sarah, how long has DECNO in flooring manufacturing?
DECNO has been in flooring manufacturing for more than 24 years. We established in year 1997, started with producing HDF, MDF board, laminate flooring. And in year 2017, we brought SPC production lines to meet the increasing demands of the worldwide customers.
Very impressive.
Yes.
I heard many suppliers have started production overseas.
Yes.
Can you share some information about DECNO's plans?
Sure. In China, we have two factory bases. Factory base one is located in Jinan, Shandong, with three main products collections, HDF, MDF board, laminate flooring, and SPC flooring. And factory base two is located in Liaocheng, Shandong, to ensure sufficient SPC production capacity and ensure fast delivery time. And what's more, our Malaysia factory is under construction, which is expected to be put into production in year 2022.
That's really a good news.
Yes.
Malaysia factory can not only ensure sufficient production lines, but also can solve some problem for American markets.
Yeah, it can avoid 25% for the import tax for the American customers.
The actual tariffs.
Tariffs.
It can really can save a lot of cost for importers. Besides this, could you share more information about SPC flooring?
In next part, Sherry and Rebecca will show us how SPC produce step by step. In this part, Fiona and I will show some tests of SPC flooring performance, such as the waterproof, slip resistance, scratch resistance, stain resistance, and impact resistance. And first, we will show you the waterproof performance of SPC flooring. Okay, now let's do a test. First, there are two pieces of SPC flooring, of the same specification. This is the original one, and the other has been in the water for 48 hours. Yeah, this is the original one. Let's check out to see after in the water for 48 hours, what will happen to the SPC flooring if there is any change or expansion. Okay, Fiona, you can first check the original one to check about the thickness of the original one. Yes, you can measure the thickness for the original one. What about the thickness?
It's 5 millimeters.
5 millimeters for the original one. And then we will check the other one has been in the water for 48 hours. Okay, let's check out to see if there's any change or expansion. Yes. Yes, you can check the thickness for the other one has been in the water for 48 hours. What about this thickness?
It's also 5 millimeters.
It's also 5 millimeters. My dear customers, as you can see, after such a long time in the water, mm-hmm. there is no any change or expansion, for the SPC flooring. And yeah. Because the material, the raw material of SPC flooring is calcium carbonate and mm-hmm. PVC powder. Mm-hmm. It performs well with water. Mm-hmm. So there is no need to worry about the waterproof, mm-hmm. even in high humidity. And now, in order to know more about the waterproof, mm-hmm. we will do a further test to check out if the colleague can also be waterproof.
Yeah, that's
good. Okay, first, Fiona, take out 2 pieces of tissues. Yes. Yes, you can show to our customer. It is totally dry for the tissues.
They are dry.
Yeah, and then put it on the table. Yes, put it on the table. Mm-hmm. And then prepare 2 pieces of SPC flooring. Yeah, to click them together. Okay, put it above the tissues. Yeah, click them together. Mm-hmm. And then to pour some water on the SPC flooring, on the surface and the click system. We will check out to see if the water will permit to the tissues under the SPC flooring. Okay, and then to wipe the water, we will check out to see the click system can also be waterproof. Okay, done. Okay, now let's check out to see the tissues.
They are still dry.
They are still dry without any water, yes? Mm-hmm. As we can see, after pour water on the SPC flooring, the tissues under the SPC are still dry without any water, yes? Mm-hmm. So SPC flooring is 100% waterproof, even the click system. So there is no need to worry about the waterproof.
Yeah.
Okay, now let's watch a video to see some actual applications for SPC flooring in our daily life. Okay, mm-hmm. Now look at video. Okay, thank you so much. My dear customers, as you can see, SPC flooring can be installed in all rooms. In the living room, children can play freely. There mm-hmm. is no need to worry about the waters pour on the floor. Yeah. And in the kitchen, you can wash vegetables, fruits, pans, and bowls freely. Yeah. There is no need to worry about the waters on the mm-hmm. floor. Mm-hmm. And what's more, in the bathroom, after taking a shower, mm-hmm. you can go out from the shower room and step directly on the SPC flooring. Yeah. There is no need to worry about the waters. Yes.
Yeah, mm-hmm. correct.
Yes.
So SPC flooring is mm-hmm. really a good choice for decoration.
Yeah, yeah, mm-hmm. really a good choice for yeah. home decoration, totally.
Yeah.
By the way, Fiona, what flooring do you use in your home?
Ceramic tiles.
Ceramic tiles. Well, after installation, what practical problems do you come across?
Mainly about the slippery problems.
Slippery problems.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
As you know, we mm-hmm. live with our parents and
yes.
I have two kids. So slip resistance is the most uh-huh. important thing we care
yes.
about.
Mm-hmm.
Especially when the mm-hmm. floor meets the water,
yes.
the milk or the coffee,
mm-hmm.
it will be more slip and easy to fall down.
Oh, that sounds a little terrible, yes?
Yeah correct.
But don't worry, SPC flooring can totally overcome this problem.
Right.
Yes, let's check out a video to see the slip resistance, yes, of SPC flooring. Okay, thank you. Thank you very much. Okay, my dear customers, as you can see, DECNO SPC flooring surface is becoming more frictional when it's water. What's mm-hmm. more, the slip resistance of DECNO SPC flooring is Artin grade. Okay, this is the certification tested by SGS. As you can see, yeah, the slip resistance is Artin grade. Yes.
Artin.
Yes, Artin grade. So it's really a good choice for the family with elder people and kids. Very safe. Yes.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's perfect.
Mm-hmm.
So SPC flooring is really can solve a lot of mm-hmm. practical problems.
Yes,
Sarah.
Mm-hmm.
If I want to redecoration. Yeah, with
mm-hmm.
SPC flooring, do I have to remove all the ceramic tiles?
Definitely not. You can install the SPC flooring directly on the subfloor,
mm-hmm.
especially above the ceramic tiles.
Mm-hmm.
No cement, sand, or adhesives needed. It can save 50% installation cost and the labor time. And what's more, SPC flooring, you know, with click system, you can install and mm-hmm. enjoy on the same day. If you know some installation tips, you can even install by yourself. Do DIY at home.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. That's
yes.
great.
Yes.
So SPC flooring mm-hmm. is a great choice for home redecoration.
Yes. Besides this,
mm-hmm.
DECNO SPC flooring with high quality IXP underlay.
Mm-hmm.
It has excellent foot comfort and sound insulation. And this is our certification tested by SGS for the sound sound transmission loss.
Mm-hmm.
As you can see, the sound transmission loss is IIC 75 dB. Yeah, 75
yeah.
dB. So if you have kids at home, don't worry to make noises. Yeah,
okay.
Don't worry to disturb your neighbors from downstairs. Yeah,
yes.
yeah.
Mm-hmm. Sarah,
yes?
You know, I have dogs at home.
Ah, mm-hmm. you have dogs at home.
Yeah.
yeah?
Is
mm-hmm.
SPC flooring easy to leave scratch after the dog walking on the floor?
No worries. Many customers may have the same concern who has dogs or other pets at home.
Mm-hmm.
But don't worry. SPC flooring is totally scratch resistant.
Yeah.
Now, in order to help our customers to have a direct view of the scratch resistance of SPC flooring,
mm-hmm.
let's do a test. The result will tell.
Mm-hmm.
Okay?
Yeah. Okay.
First, look at this, Fiona.
Mm-hmm.
This is a hard steel brush. Steel brush, you can feel very hard.
Yes. The material is
yeah.
hard steel.
Yeah, and then scratch on the SPC flooring for several times. And then after several times, we will check out to see if there is any obvious scratches leave on the floor. Okay, Fiona, do your best to scratch on the SPC flooring as hard as you can. Yeah, to scratch for several times. Yeah, as hard as you can. Yeah, for several times. Any obvious scratches on the SPC floor?
It's amazing. No scratch at all.
Yes, my dear customers, as you can see, after scratch for several times, yeah, with the hard steel brush, there is no any scratches left on the SPC floor.
Yes.
So if you have dogs or other pets at home, there is no need to worry about the scratch resistance, mm-hmm. Yes?
Yeah.
Until now, we have showed the three tests of SPC flooring performance, 100% waterproof, scratch resistance, and the slip resistance. Yeah, mm-hmm. We believe our customers have to know more about SPC flooring, yes? Mm-hmm. By the way, Fiona, you have two kids, yes?
Yeah.
How old are they?
My daughter is 7 years uh-huh. old and my son is just 2 years old.
Oh, one is 7 years old and the other is 2 years old, yes?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Really, such a naughty age, mm-hmm. yes? Mm-hmm. At such a naughty age, kids' favorite game may be the cosplay, yes?
Yes, cosplay every day.
Yeah, sometimes cos as a chef and sometimes maybe cos as a waiter.
Yeah.
As a mother, you may most concern about the stains leave on the floor to clean, yes?
Yes, definitely right.
Mm-hmm. In order to help our customers to check the stain resistance mm-hmm. of SPC flooring, we will do a test to check out some common stains leave on the SPC floor. Is it easy enough to clean? Mm-hmm. Yes. First, let's do a test. This is peanut oil. Yes.
And the vinegar.
Yes, vinegar.
Mm-hmm.
And what about this?
Soy sauce.
Soy sauce. Yes.
Yeah.
And this one is the chili oil. Okay, pour them on our SPC flooring. Okay, first is the peanut oil to pour them on our SPC flooring. Okay, yes, peanut oil, and then?
And the vinegar.
The vinegar.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, this is vinegar.
Mm-hmm. And the soy sauce.
Yes, soy sauce. Okay, my dear customers, as you can see, this is soy sauce.
Chili oil.
Okay, so you can see this is chili oil. And then Fiona, mm-hmm. to mix them together. Yeah, to mix them together, yes.
Yes.
And then use a wet cloth to make it clean. Yes, to clean them, to clean all the stains with a wet cloth.
Well, it's easy to clean them.
Yes. See, my dear customers, as you can see, it is very easy to clean.
Mm-hmm.
So in our daily life, no matter stains such as coffee, milk, yep. or other drinks, mm-hmm. yeah, or even some oils leave in the kitchen, mm-hmm. a wet mop is enough to make the floor clean. Yes,
yes, correct. Mm-hmm. So how about the impact resistance.
Yeah, we just showed the stain resistance.
Mm-hmm.
And the last but not the least is mm-hmm. the impact resistance. Let's check how to see what mm-hmm. about the SPC flooring impact resistance. Now let's watch a video.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Okay, thank you. Thank you very much, my dear customers. As you can see, after heavy things drop on the SPC flooring, there is no any residue or damage, yes?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay, Fiona, in order to help our customers to know, to have a direct view of mm-hmm. the impact resistance, mm-hmm. now we will do a test. First, look at this. This is a heavy bore, yes?
Mm-hmm.
How many grams? How many grams of the bore?
230 grams.
230 grams of mm-hmm. the heavy bore. Now we will check out to see after the heavy bore drop on different flooring. Okay, we will do a test. For, after the heavy bore drop on different floorings, what will happen to the floorings? Okay, first we will do a test based on the ceramic tiles at the subfloor. This is a ceramic tile. Okay, first we will put the ceramic tiles at the subfloor. And then we will check after the heavy bore drop on the ceramic tiles, mm-hmm. what will happen?
Okay.
Fiona, are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, go. Oh my God. The ceramic tiles was broken. Has been broken into three parts.
Three pieces.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Okay, now we will do the test to check if the heavy bore drop on the SPC flooring, what will happen?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. This is an SPC flooring. We will put it into the box at the subfloor. Okay, Fiona, are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, go. Okay, let's check out to see if the SPC flooring will have some damage or residue. See?
There's no any residue or damage at all.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
There is no any damage or residue mm-hmm. because due to the unique materials and manufacturing techniques,
mm-hmm.
SPC flooring can provide an excellent impact resistance to you.
Mm-hmm.
Yes?
Mm-hmm. So after mm-hmm. the about test, we believe our customers uh-huh. have known more about SPC flooring.
Yes.
Yeah, which is 100% waterproof.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Slip resistance. Mm-hmm.
Scratch resistance, stain resistance, and impact resistance. Yes.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. That's very good. It's very good flooring.
Yeah, yes. Yeah. Good choice for SPC flooring. Yes.
Yeah. Besides mm-hmm. this, what can DECNO provide for the customers? Other series?
Yeah. Well, you know, many of our customers are project owners and mm-hmm. the distributors. Mm-hmm. We can provide authorized certifications, color matching, and mm-hmm. mock-up service for the project owners.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Can you share more detailed service uh-huh. for the project owners?
Yeah, sure. According to our experience, authorized certifications such as floor score and mm-hmm. fire resistance certifications mm-hmm. are the most important for buildings construction.
Mm-hmm.
You know, in some countries, some projects request a high standard for the indoor air quality, should be 100% safe to human body.
Yeah.
Yeah, floor score is the most recognized indoor air quality standard for hard surface flooring materials, adhesives, and underlayments. DECNO SPC flooring has been tested and approved by floor score. As you can see, this is the certification tested by floor score. Yes.
Mm-hmm. Indeed.
Yeah.
Especially in recent years mm-hmm. due to COVID-19.
Yeah.
Yeah. People are mm-hmm. more and more caring about their health.
Yeah. Yeah. And another important certification is the fire resistance. You know, for buildings construction, mm-hmm. it not only have the request for the exterior walls, mm-hmm. but also have a standard request for the inside materials. You know, there are too many flammable materials inside the building. Mm-hmm. And besides, a large crowd of population, it has a great possibility of the fire emergency. Yeah, mm-hmm. DECNO SPC flooring has been tested and approved mm-hmm. by the SGS with BFL S1 grade. Okay, my dear customers, as you can see, our fire resistant is BFL S1 grade. So if any fire emergency, mm-hmm. the flooring can be flame retardant. Yeah, mm-hmm. So with these two certifications, floor score and the fire resistance, it will help a lot to help our customers to get the project.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it yes. really can solve a lot mm-hmm. of practical problems yes. for project owners, can yes. help them to get the projects.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And besides this, we can provide color matching and mock-up service. You know, we cooperate with many famous color film suppliers mm-hmm. to guarantee thousands of color choices mm-hmm. and meet different customers' color requests. Mm-hmm. And what's more, customized mock-up is the key part for a project.
Yes, mm-hmm. correct. Different markets have their own preference.
Yeah, yeah, mm-hmm. yeah.
So mm-hmm. especially some projects,
yeah,
some
yeah.
may have their own detailed mm-hmm. requirements.
Yes.
So with this service,
yeah,
it
yeah.
will be much easier for the customers to get mm-hmm. the project.
Yeah, sure.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Besides this, yes. may I know what can you provide for the distributors?
For distributors, mm-hmm. Many of our customers prefer use their own brand. With DECNO can provide OEM service to use our customer's brand. And we can provide package box with their own logo for free. Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. It can also provide yeah. a big support for the distributors.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Can help them to enlarge their business
yeah.
and value their brands in the markets.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And what's more, you know, we are not only selling floors. Mm-hmm. All the distributors are our partners. Our responsibility is to help our customers to lead and to gain more market shares mm-hmm. and values in their market.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Apart from mm-hmm. traditional collection, do
yes.
you have any new products?
Yeah, of course. If our customers want to make a difference mm-hmm. and lead the market, new product is a must. In order to help our customers to gain more market,
mm-hmm.
We researched and developed two new collections, mm-hmm. hardwood SPC and hygienic SPC flooring.
Mm-hmm.
If you are interested to know more, welcome to visit our website, DECNOFLOORINGS.com.
Yeah.
Yeah,
you see, DECNO mm-hmm. is really a professional and reliable mm-hmm. supplier.
Yes.
So choose SPC flooring, choose
DECNO. Okay, as you know, there are so many SPC flooring suppliers across the world. Then why choose DECNO SPC?
Mm-hmm.
Today, Fiona and I will introduce DECNO manufacturing and quality control system. To help our customers to know more about DECNO.
Yeah.
Yes. There are six systems of DECNO. Yeah, first one is the DECNO manufacturing system.
The second is DECNO quality control system.
And DECNO value added service system.
DECNO after sales service system.
DECNO testimonial system.
DECNO product system.
Yeah, today we will focus on the first two systems, manufacturing system and quality control system. First is the DECNO manufacturing system. It is based on DECNO's advanced production equipment and super techniques to produce world-class flooring products for worldwide customers. We believe only the world's best equipment, world's best workers, and world's best techniques can make the world's best flooring to the world's best customers. Yes.
The second is DECNO quality control system. Mm-hmm. This system is to guarantee mm-hmm. customers' products are strictly inspected and controlled before, mm-hmm. during, and after production.
Yes.
We call it DQIs. DQIs mm-hmm. is to provide the customers perfect quality mm-hmm. flooring.
Yes.
And make sure every detail of mm-hmm. our flooring is strictly in yeah. accordance with world-class standards.
Yes. Mm-hmm. First, we will look at the factory appearance. This is the outlook of our factory. Our mission is to manufacture the best flooring for the world. Okay.
This is our factory's maps.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. This part is specially for uh-huh. the HDF mm-hmm. and MDF production workshop.
Yes.
And for the laminate flooring, mm-hmm. this part is the mainly for uh-huh. the production workshop.
For laminate flooring, yes.
Yes. Mm-hmm. And these two parts are mainly for the SPC flooring.
Mm-hmm.
This is the extruding lines.
Uh-huh.
And this part is for the grooving and the packaging lines.
Yes. Yeah.
The red parts mm-hmm. are mainly for the warehouse and dormitories and some office.
Some office buildings, yes.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Okay, next part is the equipment and manufacturer techniques. First, we will introduce the first step of SPC flooring, raw material mixing. As you can see, this is our raw material mixing machines. DECNO use 100% pure virgin material, the material of calcium carbonate, PVC powder, and the stabilizer will be put together into the mixing machine mm-hmm. according to the percentage of 75%, mm-hmm. 25%, and 0.1%.
Mm-hmm.
After the hot mixing, which is around 135 centigrade, mm-hmm. and the cold mixing, which is around 55 centigrade,
mm-hmm.
the tempering of the materials will be fully released, which guarantees the stable structure of SPC flooring. SPC materials is totally environmental friendly to safeguard the health of human body.
And this machine mm-hmm. is the extruding line.
Yes.
Yeah. After the fully mixing,
yes.
the material will be extruded by the extruding machine.
Yeah.
The temperature is around 200 centigrade.
Yes.
The density of SPC core board mm-hmm. will be extruded to more than 2,000 kilogram per cubic meter.
Yes. Okay, mm-hmm. next part is our hot pressing process. DECNO use continuous hot pressing production. The SPC core color film layer will be hot pressed together. Yeah. Mm-hmm. to the structure of SPC flooring. As you can see, the first and the second steel rollers to make sure the thickness of SPC core
mm-hmm.
and the third and the fourth steeling roll to make sure the hot pressing of the deco film and mm-hmm. the wear layer.
Yeah.
At the temperature of 185 centigrade,
mm-hmm.
the wear layer and the deco film is hot pressed together mm-hmm. with the extruded core board under the pressure of the four steeling rolls. And the SGS test shows under 80 centigrade over 6 hours, the SPC flooring can dimension stability changes only 0.02%, and the curling is under 0.07 millimeters. And what's more, the peeling strength is 95 newton per 50 millimeters.
And this is the traction line.
Mm-hmm.
The temperature of SPC flooring after hot pressing is around 140 centigrade.
Yes.
Which needs the cooling mm-hmm. to the normal temperature by mm-hmm. the traction line.
Yes.
According to the SPC flooring's length of customers' requirements,
yes.
we set the infrared sensor value to cut automatically.
Yeah, according to the customer's request.
Yes mm-hmm. correct.
Okay, this part is the UV coating. We DECNO use double UV coating to guarantee a more stable and excellent performance for the SPC flooring. The first UV coating is the undercoat, which makes sure the flatness. And the second UV coating is the top coat, which guarantee the brightness, stain resistance, scratch resistance, and anti-scratch burning and other performances of SPC flooring. Manufacturers use the single UV coating, which is the paint which is very cheap and is not stain resistance and mm-hmm. scratch resistance.
Mm-hmm. This part is mm-hmm. mainly about the auto cutting and grooving machines.
Mm-hmm.
DECNO is equipped with Hawk.
Yes,
this is
the brand is Hawk.
Yes, yeah, the brand's name.
Mm-hmm.
With Hawk double-ended mm-hmm. milling grooving line.
Yes.
The big plank of SPC flooring will be carted.
Mm-hmm.
Will cut it.
Yes.
According to the requirements and groove the mm-hmm. unit click
yeah.
by the auto grooving machine.
Yes.
And this part is the rational high-resolution profile mm-hmm. projector.
Yes.
It can enable to inspect the unilink click each pass
mm-hmm.
and sufficiently carry out the lock match to avoid the height mm-hmm. difference of the SPC flooring.
To ensure there is no any height and low difference for
yes.
the SPC flooring.
Yes, besides yeah. our engineer will also check and test the installation uh-huh. of unilink click from four edges.
From four edges.
Yes, yeah. to ensure mm-hmm. there's no high and low problems.
Yeah. And this part is our V grooves painting. DECNO uses fully automatic beveled grooving equipment, as you can see in the photo. According to the order requirements, the V grooves will be cutted in the grooving machine, firstly, and then the V groove painting will be done by the V groove painting machine. A long ultraviolet ray will dry and fix the paint.
Yes. The painting?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
This part is the IXP underlay. Uh-huh. DECNO use fully automatic IXP sticking equipment. Yes, this is the equipment.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. As a choice of luxury SPC mm-hmm. flooring, IXP is the special underlay foam which mm-hmm. can be stick on the back of the flooring. Mm-hmm. It's within embossment mm-hmm. and the lower foam rate.
Yeah.
Which is more strong and expensive than others.
Mm-hmm.
The soundproof performance is also much better.
Yeah, it looks more luxury. Yeah, with
yes.
the low foam rate. Yes.
Besides, DECNO uh-huh. can provide the logo printing service.
To use customer's logo to print on the back of the IXP, yes?
Yes.
To help our customers to enlarge their brand in their local market, yes?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this is the packaging process. The packaging of DECNO SPC flooring is very beautiful and firm, as you can see in the picture. The paper cartons were printed by the Top Paper Factory. Yeah, with the paper material more than 120 grams, the hot melt glue will make sure the cartons firm.
This yeah. is mainly about our packaging.
Yes, for mm-hmm. the palette, yes.
Yes, uh-huh. after the packaging of mm-hmm. the SPC flooring.
Yes.
DECNO use fully automatic film laminating machine.
Yes.
So the cartons of SPC mm-hmm. flooring will be packed neatly and tightly on each pallet.
As we can see,
And mm-hmm. for the packaging, we use the angle core.
This is the angle core to protect the edges of the SPC flooring, yes?
Correct, yes. Mm-hmm. The angle core and the plastic films.
Yeah, plastic film, mm-hmm. yeah.
will be covered outside of the yes. whole pallet. Yeah, and mm-hmm. besides, we will use the bondage.
Yeah, bondage.
Yes,
to fix
the pallets in uh-huh. the container.
Yes.
To make sure mm-hmm. the package of pallets is firmly enough.
Yeah. Okay, next part is our warehouse management. Okay, my dear customers, as you can see, this is the warehouse for the planks after extrusion to need some acclimation time. And this is the warehouse for color fill. And this is the warehouse for SPC flooring finished products. Okay, we DECNO use ERP system to manage the data for the input and output data. Yeah, to make the data more accurately mm-hmm. for the warehouse system. Mm-hmm. Yes.
This part is mm-hmm. mainly about the DECNO quality control system.
Yes.
It's a system mm-hmm. to guarantee customers' products mm-hmm. are strictly inspected and controlled
yes.
before, during, and after production.
Mm-hmm.
DQS is to provide the customers mm-hmm. perfect quality flooring and make sure every detail of flooring is strictly in accordance with world-class standards.
Yes. First, we will introduce our raw material quality control. Yes, as you can see, ISP UV coating, grinding materials, abrasion layer, raw material, deco film. Each step will under strict quality control. Yeah. First, we will introduce the ISPE, mm-hmm. honeycomb type ISPE with high standard noise reduction mm-hmm. and water resistance.
Mm-hmm.
A luxury finish with super quality guaranteed. Mm-hmm. And this is the UV coating. Long-term supplier with special made UV painting mm-hmm. only for DECNO. Mm-hmm. Quality consistency guaranteed. And this is the grinding materials. Edges cut from the extruding will be ground and reused for production. Mm-hmm. It is a kind of stabilizer and 100% virgin as well.
Mm-hmm.
And abrasion layer, a branded abrasion layer supplier, guarantee on the final performance. And 75% of the stone powder and 25% of the plastic resin mm-hmm. all is with 100% virgin material, as you can see, which is pure and white.
Mm-hmm.
And DECAFILM, as we discussed before, we cooperate with famous color film suppliers
mm-hmm.
To guarantee thousands of color choices and with advanced printing technology.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, to guarantee to meet the different customers' color requests.
And can also provide the matching
color matching service
yeah.
for our project owners. Mm-hmm. Yes.
This part, mm-hmm. I will mainly introduce the key production step control.
Yes.
This is mainly about the extruding and cutting
yes.
process.
Mm-hmm.
The thickness, length,
yes.
width,
uh-huh.
surface will all have been settled by the mm-hmm. this system. We
yes.
call it CNC system.
Mm-hmm.
And for the UV process,
uh-huh.
specially made UV painting
yes.
coated twice on the plank.
Double UV coating. Yes.
yes.
Mm-hmm.
Which guarantees the final plank with
mm-hmm.
super high stain resistance,
ah.
cigarette burning stain
uh-huh.
resistance, and abrasion resistance.
WV coating is to guarantee the final SPC flooring performance.
Yes. And this part is the V group painting.
V group painting.
Yes. Mm-hmm. We use the UV curling technology to
paint the similar color of the Decker film. Yes.
Yes.
Evenly on the board.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Correct. Which can guarantee a clear, clean, and durable finish when the plank finished.
Yes.
The last is the IXPE. Automatic IXPE stick machine with the non-formaldehyde HMA for accurate cutting and environmental protection.
Yes. Okay, next part is the key production step control for click matching and some tests of the performance of SPC flooring. Mm-hmm. First is the click matching. During the gluing process, quality control will carry out the random checks on click matching to ensure there is no any problem of high and low difference. And at the same time, they inspect and ensure the size of SPC flooring is accordance to our customer's request. And this is the depth and brightness test. In the production process, we use professional depth instrument and surface brightness testing instruments to test the depth and brightness of the product. And this is the height and opening test. Height and opening difference being controlled by the click mode system and the automatic grooving. And this is the packing. Settled professional workers are responsible for the packing right from the box design checking, every plank quality checking, as well as the cleanliness, etc. Final finish checking, which guarantee a clear and clean and beautiful finish of the box, both inside and outside. Yes.
This is mainly about the finished product's inspection.
Yes.
After the production of the floor is completed, The quality inspectors will check the length, the width, and the thickness.
The size, check the size,
Yes, the size, the requirements of the customers. To ensure that the floor and the customers, all the requirements are the same.
Yes.
At the same time, the quality inspectors will also carry out large-scale paving to detect the height difference and the spacing and the separation to ensure that the floor will not have the quality problem.
Yeah.
Yeah, during the installation and use.
Yeah. Okay, this part is some tests for the performance of SPC flooring. After completing the flooring production, our quality control will double check the plank brightness and depth, do the scratch resistance test and the cigarette burning resistance test on the surface to guarantee on the final quality of SPC flooring. We believe that products are the most important competitiveness of a company. So DECNO has been strictly controlling all aspects of product production to produce high quality products that satisfy our customers.
This part is mainly for the loading supervision and the recording.
Yes.
These are the most welcomed specification by the customers. So before closing the order, we
yes.
can provide a solution about the how many square meters can be loaded in per container.
Yeah, to provide our customers some loading suggestions, such as how many pieces in one box, how many square meters in one container.
Yeah.
To help our customers to calculate the cost for import. Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, this part some measures we take to protect the pallet.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, in order to make sure the SPC flooring package is firm and stable in the container when shipping, DECNO takes some measures as below. First, we will use the special pallets for packing, as you can see in the picture, which is more thick and firm than the regular. And the second, we use the plastic rope to fix the boxes for each pallet. Yes. And what's more, we use the big plastic rope to fix the pallets after loading in the container. And for more safe during the transportation, we use the airbag to fill the empty space between the pallets and container.
Airbags and the bondage.
Yeah. In this case, you will receive the SPC flooring without any damage.
This part is mainly about the laboratory and the test.
Yes.
There are all the testing equipments.
Testing equipments.
Yes. This is the brightness tester.
Yes.
And this is the automatic scratcher to test the surface.
Yes.
And this is the veneer caliper.
To test the size, such as the length, width.
The width.
Yes.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
And the,
thickness, etc.
And this machine is the peeling strength test.
Peeling strength. Yeah.
Yes. And this is the click system control.
Yes.
This is the machine to test the dimension stability.
More stable structure of the SPC flooring. Yeah.
Yes, we tested in in this machine.
By this machine.
By this machine under the 80 centigrade. For 6 hours.
Okay. Above some details for DECNO manufacturing and the quality control system, we believe our customers have to know more about DECNO.
Yes. DECNO is very reliable and professional flooring supplier.
Yeah, choose SPC flooring, choose DECNO. Yeah, we will provide the best product and professional support for our customers. We are looking forward to establish long-term business relationship with you guys. And thank you, everyone. That's all for today's live stream. We will be at your service anytime and anywhere. See you next time. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.
See you.
Bye-bye.
Bye.